I don't know. I think so. Yeah. But we'll have to see.
Nolan, just Luca, let's go. Hey, you guys.
Yeah, same Luca. Kind of deal as well.
Hey, Nolan, here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, like it's the same. Oh, it's
pokey?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a joke.
What beach is it at?
It was
okay.
Nice. It was a great location.
Yeah, because the kids play in the lake.
Yeah, yeah.
So that part was awesome.
Yeah.
It was
okay, it's nice.
It was awesome.
I broke it by accident.
Okay, I guess I'll be this way.
Why is it that way? Here, let me stick.
We have Issa and Juno playing on the far left court. And we have Kaitlyn and Nyeisha playing on the right court. Try to see if I can tape record both games.
Aren't we over there?
We are. We'll move in a few minutes.
Well, you know the girls that was playing here, those four girls? Mm-hmm. They just play beach volleyball. They don't play club.
Oh?
Yeah. They just
play beach. Play beach?
They only play beach.
Well, so the girls in like the green and the pink?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, they only play beach.
Huh. I knew it. Because they were too good.
Yes.
They definitely seem like beach players.
Because
like the amount of control they have.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No club playing. Only beach players.
Yeah.
Solid good.
Nurse player complained about the wind, the sun, everything. AKA me.
They didn't complain about nothing.
Mm-hmm.
They said this is.
They had a lot of ball control.
They did.
They seemed really used to it.
Yeah. Yeah. And they were moving too, right?
Yeah.
You can tell that they were moving.
No wonder they were so good.
Yeah, but you know what? You guys are good. You know? First time playing beach. New.
Yeah.
Beach is hard to move in.
They were at nine, right?
But once you can move in beach and you're moving fast, oh. Your indoor game is going to be so much better.
Mm-hmm.
And the.
That's a girl from PCBC, right?
Mm-hmm.
The one had colorful shoes and her had color braids too, I remember. Yeah, she's a lefty.
Yeah. Woo! Nice, Nyeisha. Our cheering sounds so polite.
Woo!
Yeah, Kaitlyn.
Whoa, nicer.
So you're playing for third ring, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then what about Issa and Nick?
I think they're playing for fifth.
Oh, fifth and fourth?
Kaitlyn.
Oh,
Kaitlyn, what set?
We were dead.
First set, right?
Second.
Okay. Second set? No, I think it's the first set. Yeah, no, this is the first set.
Issa, Juno, what are you playing for?
Nice. So then they won. Oh no, are they still playing?
Who?
This side.
No, I think they're just rallying. No, I think there's another game. You know those tall girls that we're playing against?
Yeah.
They're playing for ninth right now.
Oh. So So then who's playing for first and second? Do they know?
First and second was the game we just reffed.
Oh,
that was finals. Oh, that's why it was so good.
Oh, so that was first and second. Interesting.
Yeah. They knew each other too.
Yeah.
And they're going to meet us at court 23. It's still sad.
Let me comment.
Mom, did you get mammy when you find out I drank the second ball of Gatorade? Oh, the PCBC girls took off their long sleeves. I guess they were wearing it just to stay warm. Go big, Kaitlyn! Yeah.
Kaitlyn. You ready? Nice serve!
Juno!
Nice serve! Yeah,
Kate! Okay, I spilled ginger on my leg and I sprinkled it.
Oh my!
That's how cool it looks! Oh, what? Sugar? No, actually, watch. Look.
This is what happens when you drink two bottles of Gatorade.
Look. What? Look. So, there's Gatorade on my leg, right? And then you take sad.
Now the ball must be up there.
And look! Look!
She had no time
for it.
Here, look, let me do it again. You, it's cold.
I think you're high.
Look, Daniel, look. Here, come here, Michaela. I did on my legs. Not on my neck, though. Wait, I just realized I'm sitting under the camera, so they can hear everything I'm saying.
Oh.
It's okay. They get my lovely commentary. Nice pass. Nice set. And wa-bam. Huh?
It was a beach set.
Did you see that? That was not. Yes, it was. That was a hard driven ball.
G2, half the sugar. Ew.
Oh, is that why it tastes kind of weird? Here, look, I'm going to do it again. Watch me do it in the heart. Look.
Let me taste this one. Just fill in a heart shape, and then like, so it's a heart.
Now there's dirt water in my lid. I need a heart.
Oh, look. It's so cute.
It is so cute.
You should take a picture.
I made a heart of Gatorade and sad. Here, let's make one for you too. Come here.
No, I'm gonna feel sticky.
No, we'll use. No, it doesn't feel sticky though. It actually doesn't. Because the sand absorbs all of the. the wetness and it brushes it off after. How cute it is.
Hi.
Come here. Come here, Gila.
Watch the boys.
Nyeisha. Nice serve.
Let me do one on you too.
Watch.
Wait, Kaitlyn.
Hmm? Kaitlyn, look. Yeah. Look, Kaitlyn. Warm melon juice.
Ew.
I'm not going to do that. No, I will. I'm actually going to do that. I'm going to do that. Got this, Kaitlyn. You too, Nyeisha.
Oh yeah.
With eyes. Kaitlyn, come here. Come here.
No. I'm supposed to update you on. Come here. Come to me.
No, come here. Kayla.
That was so far.
Kayla. Come on, come sit with me.
Let's go.
Hey, Kayla, please. No, my heart, it fell off.
L. Take the ball.
Hey, Kayla, come here. It's Pepper. I'll tell you about Bobby Pepper. Okay?
Pepper. Take the knee. Gator. Actually, no. Hold on, I need a pepper. I told you about that, right?
Thank you.
24 and 23 now. Oh no, it's only one. It's only one since 25. We should probably go now before those, because those green girls are ready now.
Yeah, go.
Let's go. We need the tripod there.
Yeah, I'll bring it. Yeah, just go. I'll meet you guys there.
Kayla! Come back!
Why? What's wrong?
He's so far!